What is up? Looks like St. Vincent is back on the scene with a new song, so let's check it out. If you've yet to subscribe, please hit that like and subscribe button for awesome music things. Okay, let's do it. Look at that teardrop. Oh, she's going this route. Okay. See fire. And what are you looking at? Like you don't see a broken man. Love and nail yourself. This is very 9-inch nails. If you go, I won't be well. Digging it. Jabs. Hey, what are you looking at? Like you've never seen a broken man. Love it, so artistic. Oh yeah. That bass line. So groovy. Man, her vocals are legit. Man, here we go. We're off. Man, so fiery, so good. When you thought it couldn't rock harder. Get all that fire. She's on fire, guys. Wow, that was fiery as hell. That was fiery good. Well, holy what the fuck. I was not expecting St. Vincent to go all out industrial sound for her new track, but god damn, I'm in love with it. Now, a quick disclaimer for you all. I don't like all of her music. Sue me. But this one, Broken Man, good God, she is on fire with this one. Literally. St. Vincent is known to explore her musical persona with each outing, and although I appreciate her artistry, music, and offerings, Broken Man is absolutely closer to my musical taste. Therefore, I'll proclaim it now. This is her best work, period. The fucking song's already stuck in my head. The first thing that hit me is the visual. So, let's talk about that. I loved all the fire, tears, the black and the white theme, and the video shots. It's an absolute visual from start to finish. St. Vincent artfully performs majestically to the music, aided only by a microphone, that white shirt, fire, and the darkness. It's a hell of a statement. It creates a feeling of being stuck like in a void, and it's perfectly matching the intensity of the song. Sometime around when the guitars start to thrash in, we see her erupt in flames, eventually exposing herself by the end. And if that's not a metaphor you can relate to, then you must be living in a dream, because to me, that signified challenges of dealing with our emotions in our daily lives. It's fucking deep. Now, I'm not a broken man, but if I was, this song would be anthemic. Why she chose this title for her song is very interesting. For an artist that pushes boundaries and represents women power in music, the title threw me off. But then again, she could literally be singing a song about an actual broken man who suffered emotional pain. I don't know. But that feels too easy, doesn't it? If I'm reading between the lines, I'm going to say, this may be a long shot, this may be connected to gender stereotypes, especially with the way that she is dressed in the video, very masculine and businesslike. There's obviously more to it, and I unfortunately do not know what Saint Vincent identifies as, so me thinking this is about gender, maybe all just in my head. Now sonically, as I previously alluded to, it's very Nine Inch Nailsy, and it's freaking awesome. The production value of the song is quite unique and really draws in the appeal with the peak and valleys of all the instruments. The beginning sets the tone with that sawtooth bass synth and clanky bottle bell hits over her mesmerizing vocals. Her vocals are absolutely legit, by the way. Such a great vocal performance. Then you've got full volume drums that come in out, a distorted bass line that joins in for some added saw thickness, then detuned saw synth jabs, hi-hats, shakers, atmospheric keys, and then boom! Thrashy guitars and full-on drums, and it's going off. It is so sonically appealing and just so surprisingly different from anything she's done. It's so great. I love the direction. Now kudos to her, by the way, for not putting a guitar solo in there. I bet it took a lot not to, because she has great guitar skills. But overall, it's groovy as hell, dirty, industrial, and just outright badass. I can't wait to hear the rest of the record, especially if it's in the same vein. Okay, friends, that's what I got. Please don't forget to share this vid with your friends and hit that subscribe button. I will now be adding this song to my Spotify playlist and press repeat, because it's just too good. Until next time, peace.